On an HR diagram, we put brown dwarfs below the low-mass red stars. And because they do not burn hydrogen, they never grow to giant stars and explode. Brown dwarfs only shine in infrared. They are not brown. Two new stellar classifications have been added to cover these objects. Spectral class L represents the larger mass brown dwarfs and may include some low mass red stars. Spectral class T will be the lower mass brown dwarfs.